Triple H and Stephanie appear to be feeling the pressure as they head towards Survivor Series.
Chris Jericho is a great champion. It's an entertaining show. But he insulted Mrs. McMahon.
But John,
wouldn't you be mad about that too if somebody insulted your wife?
We alluded to this earlier, John. I mean, perhaps they're feeling the heat. Can you imagine if the Authority loses? What are Triple H and Stephanie going to do? This is all they know is WWE. Stephanie was born and raised in this business. Triple H has been a part of sports entertainment since he was a young kid. What are they going to do? Where are they going to go work? This would completely destroy them if they lost in Survivor
Series. Why don't you say the same thing about Dolph Ziggler? Why don't you say the same thing about Team Cena? Because it is career suicide going against the Authority at Survivor Series.
Oh, the power of Ryback.
Where's Dolph Ziggler going to work?
Oh, and a big clothesline from the big guy.
If Ryback can do this.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Kane.
I know Kane can do this.
Looking for a choke slam. Ryback breaking free for a moment. Oh! And a little bit of space between the big guy and the director of operations.
Ryback lining up for the meat hook clothesline.
Need me more chance filling the arena. There it is! Ryback taking down Kane. And Ryback wasn't too keen to taking orders from Kane Monday night on Raw. Now is a chance to lay into Kane. Look at this. Oh, my God.
Oh, man, the shell shock's coming.
Over 320 pounds up on the shoulders there of Ryback. And Kane now knocked outside the ring.
Uh-oh, here we go. Spilling out in front of us.
And Kane, oh, sending Ryback face first into the steel post. Oh, and a steel chair to the midsection. And Kane is going to be disqualified. Oh, wow.
And look at Triple H. Triple H giving him his orders.
Wait a minute, Ryback with a spine buster. Oh!
Watching the show, you did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.